This is a video how I get a Bézier curve by a B-spline. First, I draw a polygon. So, and next I draw on it a B-spline. I use any of these points. Okay, so now I have here three poles which are near together. Here's a small mistake. I have to put this point onto this point. Okay, and it's a simple idea. I have to collapse these three poles to one pole. This is in the moment not possible in the sketcher. I get an error, so I do it in two steps. The first is I join these two poles to one, and the next what I have is I now have here the third point, so I define the length of this line, and the same I do here. I join these two points and then I have this one, and I say these two sh these two lines should have the same length. Okay, and now I reduce the distance of these points down to nearly zero. I use at the moment this value. So that means in this position I have three poles at a s ne nearly the same position. And now this pole and this pole work as tangent indicator for this corner. So when I move this point, I can change the tangent. And here it is the same. Oh, this is not on that point. So, and here we have the same. Here we also have a problem. This must be here. So I now have the possibility to define the tangents here in the poles. And if I want to have a symmetric point here, then I say these two tangents should be parallel. And say this point should be symmetric. So sometimes I get here an error, so I do all these things in a similar way in a script to avoid this things here. Okay, and now I have here a curve where I can define the tangent condition here. The curve goes through the start point, and the curve also goes to the end point here, to this end point. We have here two poles here and here where the curve goes through, and in this case I have a symmetric point, and the other conditions are possible too. So all what I have done here with some 100 steps, I can put into a script, and this is published in the forum.